Get ready. Time once again for Mark Finan's Fairway Forecast.
Tonight, Mark's search for the toughest golf holes in Northern California takes him to Folsom's Empire Ranch Golf Club. And the hole that gives one of our viewers difficulty is the par 3 18th hole out there.
We got an email from Hector Alcantar, and he says the 18th there at Empire Ranch, being the last hole of the day, can just ruin your day. Well, Hector, let's see if we can get you some help. So here it is, the 18th hole at Empire Ranch, 190-yard par 3 with a big elevation drop. Our email from Hector Alcantar, he says it gives him a tough time trying to pick the right club on this difficult par 3. Marcus Patterson is the head golf professional here at Empire Ranch, so it seems like club selection's everything here.
Absolutely. I think the key here for Hector is going to be to hit one more club than he normally would, swing as smoothly as possible, and just aim for the left side of the green.
Taking the advice from Marcus, I hit one more club than usual. A 4-iron.
In the air,
hitting it
perfect.
And hitting it well
right
are two different things.
Yeah, a little thin. Bad swing there.
Marcus hit a 7-iron, and that proved to be just a little long.
You can see just how club selection is important. This green's huge.
Absolutely. It's about two clubs front to back difference. So, you know, if you got a pin in the front, pin in the back, you could hit two more clubs potentially.
And this big mound in the middle doesn't make it easy.
No, everything kicks to the right here, kicks to the left over that way. So,
picking the right club's important?
Very important.
After missing the green from the tee, I hit a chip, and that led to yet another bogey.
I can make good bogeys all the time.
Marcus made 3 look pretty easy.
Marcus, nice par.
Thank you.
Sure, so any more advice for Hector on this hole?
I think the important thing for Hector to remember is, no matter where the pin is, always try to aim at that front left portion of the green. Keeps you away from the bunker and gives you a good chance to make a par.
Sounds like good advice. Hector, let's see if you can use it next time you play Empire Ranch. So next week we head to Roseville and check out a hole at the Wood Creek Oaks Golf Course. And remember to see the other holes that have made my list as Northern California's toughest. And maybe get some tips on how to shave some strokes off your game. Log on to KCRA.com and go to the As Seen On section. All right.